to ask questions. I believe everyone's got their own business. You hear something, you leave it alone. But when you spend as much time in and out of a jug as I have, you learn to keep your mouth shut about things, you know? So when I saw this here ad in the newspaper that reads, Gent Corporation looking for research subjects pays $3.50 a week, I figured it'd be good for me. Easy money, right? With my record, you can't afford to be picky. But it turns out something really wrong is going on in this place. I mean, I've seen dead people before, but here, death is like a way of life. A clockwork march. They wheel out the bodies, and they disappear down the chute. Forgotten men from the street, paid to die. $3.50 a week.
Thank you. where the ghosts live. Just beyond that door. The Keeper's prison. The pit. No one ever comes out. At least, they're never quite the same. But I could open the door for you. I do know how. I really do.
Thank you. That would...
But first, maybe play a game. Oh, I love to play games. I like hide and seek best. Find me, and I'll open the door for you. I promise. Look away while I hide, and no peeking. amazing! You were brilliant!
Now, can you open that door for me?
Oh, yes, the door. I think you'll find it's open now. Oh, and also, let me give you something. Something special. Just a small reminder of our game together.
Excuse me, sir? Can you help me?
You must be really lost to be asking me for help.
I'm just looking for answers. About the Keepers, Wilson, the cycle. Anything could help.
What's your name?
Audrey. What's yours?
Honestly, I've almost forgotten. My name is Henry.
Have you been a prisoner long?
When the Keepers think you're a threat to their plans, they lock you away. Forever. Still, it's given me time to think. Things like, if you haven't eaten in years, you might not be human.
Why would you be a threat to them?
I'm what they call a cycle breaker. Once upon a time, I knew how to start the cycle over. And when that happens, everything begins again. Completely new. Obviously, Wilson and the Keepers don't want that to happen.
How did you do it?
Reset the cycle. Turns out the Ink Demon himself is the key. This world is his, but even he must obey its rules. For now, at least. If you can get him to look at something very specific, it will reset everything.
What is it?
It's just a reel of film, labeled with the words, "The End." I can see it in my mind every day. They keep it upstairs in the pit.
I'll see if I can break in and steal it. Maybe if I reset the cycle, we could make things better for everyone here.
And what about you?
I just want to go home.
So did I. Good luck, Audrey. If you need me again, you know where to find me.
Thank you. Rest yourself, Audrey. You're still weak. The Keepers can be relentless to strangers. But there's nothing to fear as long as I'm with you. You're safe now.
You did this to me. You brought me here. Turned me into this thing. This doesn't make sense. I've never done anything to you.
Open your eyes and look around you. None of this makes sense. Drawn walls, nightmarish creatures, an ancient studio that died out almost 30 years ago. It's all fiction, utter nonsense. And yet, in here, it exists. It breathes. It flourishes. Reality, guided by its master's pen. The foundation for a new reality. We can bleed into our own. Just think of it. Anything we create in here, we can release out there. But first, this world must be controlled, made safe. These angels and demons, are they really life? Or are they just stains? Old mistakes ready to be cleansed away for newer, greater things.
What do you want from me?
I need your help to save my father's life.
What?
This is our star. We'll talk more once we're safely inside. Demon's evil continues to spread. This world has begun to shudder.
Be quiet!
What did you say?
Nothing. It was nothing.
Almost there. Just a quick stop. Won't take but a moment.
Will stand in the designated location! Submit all weapons for further screening. Disarm now. Remain still for examination. Is cleared for entry!
Welcome to the civilized world. How do you like my signal towers? They nullify the Ink Demon's powers so he cannot pass them. I wish I could say I invented them. But it seems our friends at the Gent Corporation had a demon problem of their own long ago. And now, my dear, if you'll excuse me, I have a lot to prepare. We'll talk later, I promise. Besides, you must be very tired. A quick rest will do you good. Betty will show you to your room. She's my housekeeper, among other things.
You never actually killed the Ink Demon, did you?
No, he's too powerful to destroy. So we sealed him away, trapped him in a different form. One that was smaller, harmless.
Bendy.
It was a fitting prison, although he seems to have found a way to free himself. But enough talk. We'll deal with that soon enough.
There's some nice fresh blankets all laid out for you. You'll be dreaming in no time.
Wait, Wilson? One more thing. If you needed my help, why didn't you just ask?
Would you have believed me?
Come along, and no more dawdling. This way now. Oh, you're here at last. It's so exciting, finally having you with us. Now, to give you some bearings, we're currently standing in the south wing. Wilson's laboratory is downstairs, and then there's the north wing. The Ink Demon got in there a while ago, and ever since, we've had to keep the north wing locked up tight. I'm afraid it's fallen into ruins by now. All those juicy, lovely books gone to waste. Only keepers go there these days, and they'll tear you apart limb from limb if Wilson isn't with you. So, mind your distance, and you'll be just fine. It's not very often I have guests to look after, especially one I can actually talk to. Almost everyone here either can't speak or they're completely mad. All right, here we are. Best room in the house. You should see where I sleep. Ugh. But this room, oh, just perfect. I saw to every detail. Bed is clean, the bathroom is on the left. Sorry about the stains. I did try my best to get them out. Did you have any questions?
Is it always night here?
It's always dark, if that's what you mean. For as long as I can remember.
Are you very old?
No. As far as I understand it, I'm something quite new. Although, I didn't turn out the way I was supposed to. One in a long line of failed experiments. But Wilson will keep trying.
And do you trust Wilson?
This is the realm of the Ink Demon. The shadow hangs over us all. I don't trust anyone. But Wilson takes care of me, keeps me safe. He once said I remind him of something he called his mother. Tell me, is that a good thing, where you two are from?
I'm not sure. I don't think I ever had one.
Well, no matter. Now, I was told to make sure you get some sleep once you got here. So get nice and comfy and relax. I left something on the table that might just help you nod off. It's my own recipe. Works very fast. Just follow the instructions. Carefully.
Thanks, Betty.
Of course. If you need anything else, I'll come straight away. I'm always up.
Gilson. What's a Gilson? This doesn't help at all. Well, that didn't tell me anything. So, I'm looking for a fish. There's gotta be one here somewhere. Now that's a fish. Ah, he's too fast. Maybe if it was closer. That did it. Looks like the fish is asleep.
Gotcha!
You can't get away from me, little stinker. hello?
I forgot the gilson again, didn't I? And there's some already ground up in the kitchen, too. I'll bring it up to your room straight away, shall I? Oh, and maybe you could put Harold back in his tank. He does so hate the dry air.
Now, just three sips of water. One. Two. Three.
What's going on?
Oh, it seems you're just a little overwhelmed.